There's a solar installer crew working away on our photovoltaic array on this gorgeous spring day. And they're gonna also pull wire in the trench today, we think. The conduit's already been laid. The trench was finished up yesterday. Meanwhile, the garden crew is busy finishing up potato planting, which is running quite late this year. Cable's gonna go up as far as inside this building in direct current, and inverters will be installed in there.